dream about a baby. Gazing them days and contagious, show my baby. We know each other like the back of our hands. Understand, there's no mistake, and I'm taking, cause you're my dream. What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Asia.
And it's your boy, BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in effect. Back like we never left. And y'all, man, we appreciate y'all for hitting that thumbnail and holding us down in a real way.
Yeah.
Today we're going to be jumping into Norman Greenbaum. The title of this one is Spirit in the Sky. This was actually like highly, highly suggested in a lot of our lives. No, actually, and when we did One Hit Wonders, it was like we needed to do Norman Greenbaum.
I remember
for
that.
For some particular reason.
You go back there to look?
No, I remember. I remember in the live, and then it just came up the other day. Through someone saying that we needed to do Norman Greenbaum as well,
okay.
And highly suggested them. So I was like, hey, let's go ahead and jump into them today.
Yeah.
Spirit in the Sky. And, you know, we're going to keep on tapping into a lot of older classic music.
All right. Yeah. Well, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe.
Tap in.
Hit the notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And show. Let's go get into this video.
Let's go. Let's jump into it. You ready?
All right. Yeah. Let's go. That is so crazy. I had no idea.
Right there is definitely recognizable.
You know, the first thing I thought
in one of my favorite movies
was Forrest Gump.
That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about.
That's the first thing that popped in my head. I was like, no way.
Oh, and Wayne's World too. You probably haven't seen Wayne's World, but it's in Wayne's World
too. I had no idea.
That's crazy as hell.
I did not know this was what you was about to play. I had no. As soon as it started playing, though, I was like,
that riff.
Are you kidding me?
That riff, man.
How did I not know Norman Greenbaum?
I've never heard of Norman Greenbaum.
What, y'all? And I feel like this is the first time I'd ever hear this song all the way through, because literally all they play in the Forrest Gump movie is just that.
The riff.
Just that part.
Yeah.
Like, they don't play the music, the words, you know?
Just the riff.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Prepare yourself, you know it's a must. Gonna have a friend in Jesus. So you know that when you die, he's gonna recommend you to the spirit in the sky. He's gonna recommend you to the spirit in the sky. That's where you're gonna go when you die. When you die and you lay it to rest, you're gonna go to the place that's the best.
When you die, you go. You'll be recommended to the spirit in the sky.
Yeah,
you know,
not the spirit in the kitchen, y'all. Don't even start commenting to that. If
that's
you know,
good.
You know, okay. But I'm just saying, spirit in the sky.
Yeah, and it almost is like a rock church song to a degree.
It does sound maybe with what he's talking about.
But that's what I'm referring to.
This to me almost feels more like it's giving me like a psychedelic
type of flair to it. Like the sound of it, that ding, 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 yeah. ding. You know what I mean? Like, it's like, you know.
Give me that, like you said, kind of like a psychedelic, like kind of like a, kind of take you away to
it
a degree.
It does, it kind
like
of takes you away a little bit. And now this is probably not one that I would say like is defining to be psychedelic, because you know, with those songs, I feel like I feel different when I'm listening to them.
Yeah.
But this one, I'm just kind of like, it just kind of gives you a little bit of that, like in bits and pieces, like spurts of it, if
you
will. You. Like,
no, bump that. We're playing this in church. We're playing this in church.
Songs like that, especially
shout out
when
to Norman.
Very, very, I know, really, really catchy songs. Like, I mean, like, you, and now I feel like it might be a little bit right. It did kind of give me a little bit of church vibe.
Catch the Holy Ghost, huh?
Yeah, but like what he's talking about still is you know, you know, hey, when you die, you know, I'm gonna be the spirit in the sky. Like,
well, yeah, I'm going to the spirit
in
the sky.
I'm going to the spirit in
the
sky. Like, I mean, I'm going
when they lay me to rest. I'm going to the place that's best.
Yeah. Yeah, there you go.
He letting, okay? He letting you know.
But I love the riffs in this. Like, mm-hmm. it's a very attractive type of sound to it. The guitar, the electric guitar that we had at the end of that, y'all. Like, just a nice serenading type of piece, if you will.
Definitely,
I felt like
yeah.
it wasn't too much. It was just mellow enough. But this is literally the first time. I had no idea that this was the name of this song. I've never heard it all the way through. And it's... I don't know. I feel like I'm like, wow. I'm kind of taken back a little bit. I would have never guessed that that's what this song was even about.
Yeah, definitely not. But
it just sounds so hard when it comes in.
When it comes
like that
in.
Riff and stuff. Like, so, but, and then the way that they kind of show it in the movie is like they're going to war. Like, you see, you know, what's going on. It's like a whole situation. Mm. So I kind of thought, like, okay, I'm thinking we about to hear like some hardcore.
Yeah.
Like, you know, I guess I didn't know what to expect.
Yeah.
And I liked it. I did. I really did.
I feel like Norman, he kind of got me on like the rock gospel vibe.
Yeah.
To a degree.
Mm.
But I'm loving everything that he said. Like every word that he said in this song
definitely
rings true to me. You know, definitely, you know, based on, you know, who you subscribe to. But yeah, I really enjoyed the song a lot. Just in regards to like just the meaning of the song. Like you could really like jam after this one in church. Like, I don't know. Like what denomination you at, but you just got to be down with the rock gospel.
Man, I caught you over there doing some claps and stuff,
you know what
y'all.
I'm
look, just like.
But yeah, this is that. This you definitely got
a rock song, baby. This is a rock song.
Yeah. But as far as your spirituality, you definitely got to put this one, you know, in your rock discography in regards to just like. Gospel rock, like this is definitely like right now, you know.
Yeah.
I'm making my own category.
If there, yeah, I was gonna say if there was a category, I'm like, this is probably literally the first time we've heard a rock song that kind of incorporated like a higher power. You know what I mean?
No,
like,
not necessarily a higher power, but like just
spirit. Okay?
Yeah.
Going to heaven. Like, I mean,
just the gospel. It just gave me like a whole gospel vibe, though, for me.
Well, then wouldn't it be the same thing?
Yeah, I guess you could say the same thing. But yeah, it definitely is on that vibe in regards to just like, hey, like, just.
I'ma go to church exactly. on Sunday.
It's just one of those songs that's like, that's just gonna teach you, like, for real, like, you just gotta get in tune with your higher power.
Yeah, that was nice, though. You know I really enjoyed that. I'm still kind of just taken aback by hearing that song for the first time, y'all. Mm. Shoot, for the longest, I had no idea.
Yeah. No, but Norman Greenbaum, he got hit with this one, obviously.
Yeah, he did.
But, yeah, definitely like the 60s, 70s vibe in this one.
Yeah.
And, man, just, hey, we ready to go to church with this one right here.
Yeah, so.
Yeah.
If y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up. Like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're going to see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Absolutely, man.
Okay, bye. Lost in your body, boy, I'm addicted.